Clara and I are celebrating 75. She was one of the last refugees to get out of Paris before the Germans arrived in 39. And it was love at first sight, this little French girl and I. And as I was trying to learn to play the clarinet well enough to play with her, she was speaking French, of course, and so she wanted to go someplace where French was spoken in the United States, and where would that have been? New Orleans, right. And she interrupted her accent that had been so clear for concert work. When I don't have music in front of me, her New Orleans accent keeps coming out. And so when we play today, you'll pardon if you hear a touch of New Orleans and get a taste for crawfish. Clara and I like, when we're just playing gentle music, we like to just sit and play. If you can't see me, it doesn't matter. You don't need to see me. You just need to close your eyes and listen to Clara.
Amen.